Someone asked how to zipper fillet a walleye. I wanted to just show you. So you have bones right through here. So to zipper, you cut and cut. And then it's going to go right down that center line. And you just pull. I pull down a little bit. So it takes that bone right out.